Let me tell you about the RED platform. As you know, we can find two types of energy markets in the world. There are regulated and deregulated energy markets. In a regulated market, there's just one single company that handles all the activities from energy production to transporting the energy and to supplying it to your household. In a deregulated energy market, which is the case in most of Europe, in the United States, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Japan, and other countries that are coming soon, in more than 35 countries actually in the world, these activities have been unbundled, meaning there's a separate company for each activity. You can find energy producers, you can find a transport company, which is usually also the system operator. You can find distribution companies. Distribution companies have to operate the distribution network, which is usually the medium and the low voltage network. And they meter the energy that passes through their grid. The supply companies, like we are, we buy energy from renewable energy producers or from other sources, we pass it to the grid, and we invoice it to the end customer. A lot of people don't know that now that energy markets have been deregulated, they can actually change their supplier. And this doesn't involve changing the grid or changing the meter, it's just an administrative change. They can choose another supplier which can offer them cheaper and more greener energy. Basically, energy deregulation allows private companies to compete in the energy sector, and this brings down costs and improves the quality of services for energy consumers around the world. The RED platform makes it possible for people to send and receive energy worldwide. It makes it possible for consumers to access a global base of energy producers, and it makes it possible for producers to access a global retail base of energy consumers. To make it very simple, if you're an energy consumer from Japan, you can purchase energy that's being produced in Germany without these two countries and markets being interconnected. And this is possible because we tokenize that energy. Our system is designed to work in more than 35 deregulated energy markets around the world without changing the existing legislation, without building new infrastructure. It's a system that can be deployed from day one worldwide, in all the countries where we will be present directly or through a franchise. The RED franchise is the world's first power retail franchise. So think about McDonald's in energy. What we do is we simplify, we standardize everything. We provide full support from software, technical, energy trading, balancing, forecasting, dispatching. Everything that an entrepreneur or a company, let's say another company from a deregulated energy market that already has a customer base from a different industry like telecom, like insurance, like e-commerce, that would want to start this business but they don't have the know-how and the technical knowledge, we make it simple, we provide the full support so that they can start selling power to their customers. The RED platform uses MWAT tokens. An MWAT token is an Ethereum-based digital cryptocurrency that gives access to the platform. You can buy and sell up to 1 megawatt hour of energy per month using our tokens, right? So what this means is if you're a consumer and you own a token, you can buy and sell up to 1 megawatt hour per month, right? More than that, you will get monthly energy in the form of a discount. This energy will be donated as a fee by the producers to the community for accessing the platform. And the producers will donate this energy because they will sell, this is roughly between 1% and 5% of the energy they produce. And they will donate this energy because they will sell the rest of the energy at a retail price, which can be up to 100% higher than their normal wholesale price. Let me give you an example. In Germany right now, the wholesale price of energy is around 30 euros per megawatt hour, while the retail price for the same energy is more than 100 euros. This is without transport, distribution and other taxes. So I'm talking just about the energy that's being produced. So what we are thinking is, let's split this margin, which is huge. Let's split it between the consumer and the producer. Let's help the consumer pay less for energy and help him choose his energy source so he can basically choose to buy energy from his neighbor, from his friends, for any other producer that is registered on the platform. Let's say you're a consumer from Japan. If you're accessing our platform, you can buy energy from a producer in Europe, in Romania or in Germany. And this is incredible because Japan is not interconnected with any other market. It's an island. And how do we do this? We do this by tokenizing the energy, right? Because we are present in Europe. We're a licensed energy supplier in Europe. We can tokenize the energy produced here. And the same tokens, they go back to our Japan company or to our franchisee from Japan, and they are turned back into energy. And that energy is being delivered to the consumer.